Okay. What is the fuck is this? Fuck 15, fuck 25, fuck 2,000? Yeah, I got over 3,600 meals. I got 3,600 meals. Right? Going on 700. No, 3,700 meals. I'm looking out to get paid, right? That's what it's all about. Show me money. You want to see some money? I want to see some fucking money.
Look, 23. That's the age I got the virginized. Ah, look at
23 plus 5, 23, 28. I'll take this 5. This is how many daddy did, okay? This is how I was taught. The first 5 was 5 is 10. Yeah, okay, all in order. Remember this now, remember this. This is how I was taught. Earn your own goddamn money. Look, Dad, I did it. I earned my own goddamn money. I don't need you, I don't need nobody. That's how I was fucking trained. That's how I was fucking taught. Goddamn it, man. People piss me off. Tell me I ain't earned my fucking pay. I ain't earning my fucking wage. I ain't earning my fucking living. I'm on to every motherfucking day on time. Yeah, but you don't do shit. Listen, I'm there every motherfucking day on time. What have you done for me lately? I guess I'm... What have you done for me lately? Okay, now, looks like I got a bunch of big ones here, though. Yeah, there's a new dollar bill. It's called a 20. So you got 20, 40, 60, 80. Oh, fuck, what the fuck is this? Another 5? Another 5? And a couple more ones? Ah, shit, fuck. So I'm gonna have to dig through this. Should be the last one, okay? And then should be the third one, okay? Okay, now, what I'm gonna do is put this 5 with the 5s, put these 1s with the 1s, and I start this shit all over, because it's getting all messed up. Okay, now. Okay, what's 20? 20, 40, 60, 80. Woo! $80. Hey, let's put that together, all together, see? The 1s, the 5s, the 10s, and the 20s. I ain't got no 50s, I ain't got no 100s. Because why? I went shopping twice, and I paid my rent, okay? That's all that matters. I got a place to live, all right? How about you? Okay, 20, 40, 60. 113, that was my daddy's army numbers, 113, 113, 114, $115, this is all I got. Now tell me why should I be happy, because I haven't paid my electric bill, I haven't paid my water bill, I haven't paid my gas bill, and I haven't paid my storage fee, and plus I haven't paid some of the credit unit. This don't mean shit. This is why I'm making my YouTube channel. Someday, I will rise from this. Someday I'm going to laugh about this. Look at that. All I have is that little bit. You know why? Because I owe Walmart, I owe Best Buy, and I owe fucking Fleet Farm. 3 credit cards I quit using. When I paid the shit off, I should have chopped the motherfuckers up. I'm telling you people. Take your credit cards and chop them up. All of them. Chop the shit off. And then you will have this. Because this don't matter if you have credit cards. This ain't enough. You have to pay them more than what you have. And they'll want more, more, more. That's like Billy Idol. Give me dollars! You got more, more, more! Woo! Okay. So, yeah. I don't know what's gonna happen with that shit, but I'm not really worried about it. You're gonna put me in prison, put me in motherfucking prison. Because why? I can't take it no more. Y'all gonna put me in prison because of some fucking credit cards? Because I ain't got money to pay this shit. You know who fucked that shit up? My ex-landlord. She fucking garnished my fucking paycheck. $250 every fucking check. That's $500 a month. She fucked me of paying off my credit cards. Shit. She got at least fucking almost $3,000. Yeah? She got my security. Plus, $2,000 for the clean and removal of myself, plus the water bill. She got damn near $2,800. She got exactly. And she tell me I owe her big time. Fucking gold digger.